indigenous test on the pure honey. This is the honey which is the forest honey collected from the forest areas of Kottayam, and basically you all know that it's a Agathiyar hill area. And now we are doing on the experiment on the how to test a pure honey on a simple method by using tea water. Now, normally in the market, most of the honeys are adulterated. Almost in the market, 98% is adulterated honey. As a whole, there are four regions. One is Kottayam, Salem Valley in Andhra Pradesh, Rishi Valley. Then you see now, we have poured a original honey collected from the forest area by tribal community, and that honey is taken from this bottle, and now we have poured a clean water. It is not a hot water, and we have to rotate it for a few minutes. If we find exactly the hexagonal of the honeycomb, then it is a pure honey. If any honey particle, you see now, see the purest form of the honey. Now see that honeycomb has been formed, and it means it is a pure honey, it is not adulterated honey. Therefore, our honey is an excellent honey which is directly collected from the community and which is being promoted, and overall it will not be available in the market. Only through our 4K natural form only we can avail this from Kottayam.